for a day of riding in Lake Havasu today. Even though the coronavirus has definitely been a big issue right across the US and the rest of the world, we're being really cautious and we're going to try and keep the positive vibes going, keep the riding going, and just be careful with it at the moment for sure. So yeah, we've done a lot of stuff different today. Normally we go riding, go to Chipotle afterwards, get to hang out with everybody. This time, kind of flying under the radar, just get a pop in, get our motos in, and basically get some riding done. Packed our own food this time, so we're not really having to stop anywhere. Just trying to be conscious of the whole issue that's going on, but at the same time, still got to keep the train on the tracks, keep riding, and just have a little bit of fun during this pretty challenging time for everybody. So I thought we'd take you guys along for the day, and try and keep it moving, and we'll see how it goes. McDonald's for us, keeping it clean. Cowboy town of Wickenburg. Always very cool. Got the cowboy figures outside. Gotta be super careful coming through this town because they got the slowest speed limits in the nation almost. And the cops love to see this place, and they'd be hauling through here. So but it's crazy when you come through here pretty much every weekend, and the difference right now, it's so quiet. So definitely big difference, like on this trip so far. Things are quiet. A lot of people are not out and about, staying home, which is a good thing. And even for us, like, we've been really conscious of staying kind of as quiet and confined as possible. The shop's been open, so Carona's been open, but we've, try and keep it really clean and just really necessities, just getting builds done, delivering some Yamahas. Us as a whole business, pretty much everybody just being kind of home to work, wash your hands when you come in. Wash your hands when you leave, keep it really sana. So hopefully we'll navigate through this deal. But when you look at like this town, like, there's just nothing going on. Normally tons of cars coming past, and right now just nothing. US flag is flying. Almost like a ghost town. Of the normal set up in like the Phoenix and the Maria. Yeah, we pretty much make this drive every weekend for at least one day, and yeah, drive up, moto, and then drive back. So Saturday today, and another drive on the go. Made it to Havasu. Drive went well, nice and quiet. No, not too many people on the road. Yeah, so looks like we pretty much got it to ourselves at the moment. But I'm sure there'll be a bunch more people coming down here. Even though everybody's meant to be kind of staying to themselves. But yeah, beautiful day. Water looks good. Bunch of bass fishermen fishing all over the racetrack. Hopefully they'll move on here in a little bit. But yeah, at least getting to get out and have a little bit of fun. So yeah, I'm gonna get to it. The water cold?
No, it's a lot better than what it was.
Tyler's just trying out his new Blosier handle pole. Just fitted that yesterday. I think it's gonna be good. A little bit more direct, a little straighter bend. So I've been running one for a couple months now. It's definitely good. So yeah, we'll see what he thinks about it here after a couple laps. He's got a loose grip.
Mm-hmm.
feel?
Feels good.
First try of the day, let's go. Got Frankie Zapata flying over with his airboard, pretty sick. Frankie Zapata flying with his airboard.
I smelled something, I didn't know what it was.
Yeah, he's right above you.
Well, yeah, I'm not gonna ride
with it. Yeah.
Thank you. sick.
Done. Riding was awesome. Skis ran awesome. Yeah, it's definitely worth the trip. It's definitely a lot quieter. Body Beach was actually pretty empty besides a few guys. But yeah, we were able to get some good riding in. And yeah, it was insane. I got to ride with Frankie Zapato. He was on his airboard above me, which is pretty insane. Yeah, we should have got some good footage of that. So yeah, killer day. Definitely beat sitting at home. We kept it pretty clean, stayed away from as many people as possible. Yeah, that was it. Good day. Thanks.